Hi everyone. I hope everyone is doing good. I just would like to share one very good information which I found out today from SAP. I have a link for SAP S/4HANA new things which are happening in the system. If you see, there is a website SAP has given, what's new viewer SAP S/4HANA. So when you open this, based on your area of interest, SAP is going to provide you all the information, whatever it is in that. So example, so list line of business, what line of business you wanted, supply chain, and then solution area. So usually you can check what are the solution areas you wanted to check, banking, contracting, cross topics, maybe all these things. For my interest right now is in supply chain unit. So I'm just finding out supply chain unit or here, supply chain unit, supply chain or warehousing or this two, and then okay. And so you can see this, where you want it, configuration, extensibility, and all of them, and then new or changed, recently changed or new, and then you can also find out all these areas. So you can select all the selected areas, okay, and then and whichever it is, S/4HANA, they can say S/4HANA. So once you select this, so all the changes recently done by SAP is going to appear out here. So topic wise, you can go ahead out here, like supply chain unit, warehousing. So recently they have done additional follow-up action for decentralized EWM based on SAP S/4HANA. In that, some areas they have changed it. You can see the, your application component, SCM, EWM, QM, SR, advanced shipping and receiving. And you can see this automatic posting, goods movement, posting change, and all these areas, 19, they have changed it. So I'll post this link below so that you can also go ahead and watch areas of recently developed. And then so that you can also get upgraded yourself to that subject. Hope this information is useful for you, and see you back in another video. Until then, signing off, your Raju J.